video, Dad.
Huh?
Who took the video?
Oh, shit. Got here. Oh, 83 Bush River Monsters. Fucking A. 83. We got room for a couple more. Let's keep going. So I get up this morning, pumped to get to work, right? She catches on fire. Walmart catches on fire at 6 in the morning. Yeah. It's not too bad. It's just a solenoid. Parts ordered. She's torn apart, ready to go for tomorrow. Just gotta wait for that part to come in. Most people in my situation right now would be fucking freaking out, but it's one of those, you know, it is what it is. It is what it is. Ain't nothing you can do about it. You just gotta order that part and keep working. I'm gonna blow leaves and shit like that all day, and then tomorrow I'm just gonna go around and mulch them up. Make the best of what you got. Y'all take it easy. Good luck. Hopefully none of y'all catch on fire today, because it's no fun.
Show. That's the number right before I blow. Me, I used to work for 10-50 in the kitchen, boss bitching in my vision because of wrinkles in my clothes. Now I write the checks. I don't know what city up next. If you think I'm vivid, you would be correct. I got fans to my left and some money to my right. I made what you made in a month and one night. Now I'm walking in New Orleans with my homies and I'm tanning on my shoulder blades. This is what you couldn't see in older days when I was bumping Odelay. Till I got a whip with a roof that could fold away or Secret Service drugging by my motorcade. If I had listened, my trophies and plaques in the glass wouldn't glisten. I had premonitions, but they were dismissive. Thought I was lost, but now boss my description. And if I had listened to you, I probably still have the apron that goes around back and then ties in the front. I quit my job, I'm my boss, I can do what I want, so just pass me the blunt.
Ain't doubt, you doubt it, you doubt it, you doubt it. Can't do shit.
One attribute to describe the difference. Discipline. If you don't have the discipline, you can forget about the trophy. You can forget about the success, the greatness. All champions have discipline. It's the discipline to work hard. You know, not when everyone is watching, but when no one is watching. When the fans aren't there. When the coach isn't there. When it's just you and your character. The discipline to eat strong, healthy foods when you have other tempting options. When those around you might not be so strong. The discipline to say no when those around you choose to be average.
Make sure you have big, dirty Maryland hard crabs. Jumbos, like this guy. Yeah. J.O. on the crabs, but use an Old Bay tin can with J.O. in it. You're learning the Maryland way. If they're not crawling out of the pot, it's not the Maryland way. They're administering CPR and they're on their way in. And they're coming towards us now. Hold on here, let me turn. There they are with the dudes that fell off the John boat doing CPR. That's crazy. I hope they're alright. Thank you. Hey, you see the train? Train up there.
Made a Facebook post about where your crabbing spot was. Shit.
Everybody ready?
Close.
sick out here.
Time to rise and shine. It's time to be about that business. It's time to understand that if you want to get something out of your life, you got to be willing to work for it. I'm talking to the one that wants to go beyond the limit. I'm talking to the one that is willing to work a little bit harder than the next man or the next woman. I'm talking to the one that's been through hell. I'm talking to the one that really wants to take it to that level that no one has ever been. When you step into that room, when you step into that environment, you got to be hungry enough to eat what is coming your way. You cannot be concerned about what can't be done. You need to be focused on what must be done.
Come on. it's gonna fall when we're driving.
Wish you the best, but I wish me better, cause I've been grinding double time for the treasure, but the pressure make it hotter than a fire in a sweater. I'm perspiring with effort over violence. It measures my retirement, has never chased cheddar, my requirement forever. I'm from Maine, but I don't hunt or tow guns, but if the mic's in my hand, I make it pop.
The discipline to keep going when it hurts, because life doesn't give you what you want, it gives you what you deserve. And if you haven't worked for it, if you haven't sacrificed for it, if you haven't given your all, then you don't deserve it, and you won't get it. Push through the pain. On the other side is growth. When pain comes, that means it's time to show character. Show me your character. Remain disciplined. Stay strong. When it all seems hopeless, keep plugging away. Nothing can stop you if you don't stop for anything. Don't stop for anything. Never break your discipline. Remain faithful to yourself and your vision. When it gets painful,
Anybody got a tube?